We were building the drama program then, and we were very tiny. We didn't have anything.
You guys were seniors for 3 years and had to take on mountains of responsibility. So things I remember the most are basically raising my kids here. We came to all the activities.
Now you're older, I believe, than I was when I was your teacher, but throughout all the years, it doesn't matter what year you throw out there, you guys are the ones that I do remember the most.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
So first I want to apologize to Joe for anything I might say.